Hello everyone, I am Whatnoticus. Here is the more similar card for your eyes. We're gonna talk to the skank, Yolanda. Hey, tell me that skank.
Hey, God, I just read my text. I'm so, so sorry.
Yeah.
Can you do me a favor and just ignore all of it? I had a wee bit too much to drink last night, and I have no idea what I was saying.
Okay. Hey. Be my date. I'll be a good date. Yeah. We'll get pretty. Go out of town. Yeah. Hey there, handsome. Who, me? How you doing? She should go with Ashley. Ashley sounds like a fun time. She sounds nice. Very caring friend. Offline. Tell me your Nanda name. Okay, no. No. Okay.
So, I walked up to her. Played it cool. Pretend to ask for her card and stuff, right? Uh-huh. Turns out that skank buys stuff for other people.
Interesting. Interesting. So I might be able to find her. Let's see. Let's roll perks. Yeah. Oh. Did I get kidnapped? Study leave, vacation, the right thing. Students are able to feed themselves. Huh. Okay. Ah! Editor. Edit profile. Fombana bongunda gambanga. Fongolong bongundu. Huh. Looking for the real thing. Okay. Digilink. Mark. Work in progress. So we know Anna is at least bisexual. Yeah. Sex not guaranteed. For Dana. Bruce.
That's debatable. I don't think you're Batman.
Love memes. Yeah, me too. I love it to be good with you. Oops. Matches. Try updating your profile. Am I trying to find Yolanda here? Yeah. Hey. I'm not just near you. Okay. Finance. Arts and craft. Gaming. Charity. Politics. Personal growth. Dancing. Photography. Painting. Food. Books. Indoors. I'm getting depressed. How do I find Yolanda? Titanic. Who the fuck is knocking?
I got my eyes on you. everything that
I have my eyes on you. Did she just blink? Don't do that. Okay. Camera. Oh, that's right. I am the idiot. Penis. And Kane. Paris and Kane. Yolanda. 0405. President Kane. 0405. Okay. Alright, Paris and Phil. Yep. Paris and Kane. One 888. Alright, Ferris Kane. Hey. That's way too many numbers. I have a very bad memory. Oh my god. Ferris Kane. Okay. I was right. Wait. Wait. Far. Ferris. Kane. Wait. 0405.
Welcome to Ferris and Kane. Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory.
Oh my lord.
Press 1 to request for a shopper. Press 2 to ask about being a patron. Press 3 to find out more about our latest
video. Okay.
If you wish to return to the main menu, thank
you. 1.
To help us select a personal shopper for you,
thank you,
please indicate what you would like to purchase.
Death.
Press 1 for robes and cloaks. Press 2 for dresses. Press 3 for innerwear. Press 4 for shoes and... Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper
directory. Help me.
Press 1 to request for a shopper.
Kill me.
Press 2 to ask about being a patron.
Kill me.
Press 3 to find out more about our latest promo. If you wish to return to the main menu at any time, please. Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal sh- Welcome to Ferris and Kane. Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal- Thank you. To help us, if you know the extension number of your fa-
0405.
Thank you. Your personal shopper assigned to you is Yolanda. Due to our increasing demand,
I knew it.
We can only take a limited amount of clients at a time.
Okay.
After this call, please wait for us to text you at our latest convenience.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you for picking Ferris.
No, thank you for picking me. I'd like to know your best selections. Any preference? Something casual, something stunning. Something casual. Yeah. Money for boots, loafers, leather. I'm not looking for shoes. What are you looking for then? Perhaps you keep the wrong extension. No worries, Emma's all the time. I'm from the police department. Oh. What What can I do for you, officer? Anna has gone missing. Huh? I don't even know her. Something's not right. Who is this, sir? Did Greg put you up to this? You know it's illegal to impersonate a cop, right? Yeah, he did. Damn piece of trash. What did he do now? What can you tell me about him? He's first-class liar and even class higher douchebag. Look, if you're looking for dirt on Greg, I am not getting involved in this again. He just broke into Anna's apartment. Whoa. Hold up. Time out. Are you telling this right? I might have exaggerated a little. Oh, I see now. If you're implying that he actually did something to Anna, I highly doubt it. He didn't even have the balls to break up with me face to face. He's too chicken shit to do anything. So you two dated? Ha! More like a side girl booty call. He cheated. Oh yeah. I'm all for some casual fun, but having a girlfriend all this time, that's a low blow. When she finds out about me, all hell break loose. And I'll end up being the other girl. Aw, she's nice. Did he get violent? God, no. He was not the hitting kind. When it comes down to making a choice, we half-ass break up.
Hey, Yolanda, I got your text. So, you know, now that the scare is over, I think we should stop seeing each other.
That's like my timer.
Immediately. It's not just that it's been fun, but I haven't been completely honest with you. I have a girlfriend, and I want to make things work with her.
I see him in a new light.
To keep it casual, right?
I hope it's a piss-colored shit-stained. At the end of the day, he still cares about her. Yeah. If only he knows how to show it. Now everyone thinks I'm a bad person. It's not your fault. If I knew I had a girlfriend, I would have stopped immediately. Stupid me. I hope that was helpful. Can I get back to work now? Okay. I can have memos? I should have known that, but... Oh, I guess I'll end this one for this time. I'll see you guys later in the next episode, okay? Alright. Bye.